Thank you and hello, everyone. I'm honored to join so many inspiring leaders who helped make the Duke climate commitment possible. And I want to commend Duke University and the entire Duke community for its focus on climate action. And that's really the key word, action. Climate change is one of the most important issues of our time, and rising to it requires all of us to act and to act with urgency. At Apple, we act by innovating, by problem solving, and by striving for ambitious goals. When we achieved carbon neutrality as a company in 2020, we looked down the road to the next milestone. And today, we're well on our way to becoming carbon neutral for our global supply chain and for the energy that powers our customers' devices. Our environmental work is never a side project. It's at the heart of every product we make, and it's a mission shared by all our teams. It's also grounded in our respect for people, their health, their lives, and their futures. That's why Duke's focus on serving communities and on environmental justice could not be more important. A more sustainable world must also be a more equitable one, and the community here at Duke can help us realize that future. At Apple, we're lucky to have more than a few Duke graduates helping us to innovate in service of people and the planet. And we won't settle for anything less than reaching our goals, just like Duke basketball won't settle for anything less than a national championship. No pressure, Coach Shire. As an alum of the Fuqua School of Business, I'm a Blue Devil for life and a lifelong believer in everything the Duke community can accomplish. So thank you for everything you do to make Duke University and the world a better place. Take care.